Well, it appears masks are here to stay. It has been predicted that masks will be necessary for at least the next year, if not longer. In Ghana today, it is an offense to not wear a mask in public. If found out, you may pay a fine or be in prison or both. But not all can afford a mask, and that's why the Mask for All campaign is necessary. We urge you to join. What's that all about? Dr. Hilda Mantebia-Boy is a specialist pediatrician, volunteer COVID-19 ICU. She joins us via Zoom to tell us about Mask for All and how you can be part of this campaign. Okay, so Doc is actually joining us on phone. Good morning to you, Doc. Thank you for your time.
Good morning.
Great.
It's a pleasure to be on today.
Nice. Tell us about Mask for All.
So Mask for All is a campaign that is aimed at raising funds, getting masks together so that we can distribute to the vulnerable in society. So we are targeting the prisons, we are targeting orphanages and people who are generally unable to afford these masks.
And how can people watching us this morning contribute to Mask for All?
So you can either give in mask or you can give in cash. We also have people that you can contact if you want to get them sewn and donated to us. So either you give us mask, any number. No number is too small. So you can give us one, you can give us 10, you can give us 100 or a million even, so that we can get to our target and be able to distribute. The AMA is also supporting us. And so even if you want to drop them off over there, that is possible. You can drop them off at the Joy FM premises as well. Or call the contact number that I will mention.
Okay. But whilst you get ready to give us that contact number, what kind of mask are we talking about? What can people give?
So we are looking at the cloth face mask mainly, not the disposable ones. The cloth face mask, the standard ones preferably. So the three-layered masks that are FDA approved ideally. Those are the ones that we are looking at getting.
Okay. Have we started the sharing in any form?
No, we haven't started sharing yet. We are still in the process of collecting them. And I must mention that even though we are advocating that everybody should get the mask, children below the ages of 2 years are not supposed to wear the mask because of the risk of suffocation. Again, people who have difficulty breathing or for any reason are not able to take off the mask themselves are not supposed to be in mask. And if they have to wear the mask, it has to be supervised.
Okay. Does it mean a two-year-old or below that age should not go out?
So ideally, all the other protocols that have been mentioned to prevent the COVID-19 are recommended in this age group. So for them, you can do the physical distancing, avoid the crowd, the hand washing, and all those other things. But the wearing of face masks.
Okay.
And ideally, possible, they should stay home or in around their home environment.
Mm. Okay, great. What's the targets for the Mask for All? How many masks are we hoping that we can collect?
Right. We're very ambitious, actually. So we're looking at about 1 million masks.
Okay.
A million masks. But like I said, any number is accepted. Whether 1, 2, 10, 100, 400,000, we are ready to take any number that anyone wants to donate to us.
Okay, great. Okay. I have a mobile money number that I'm going to put out. So if people want to contribute by way of cash, they can contribute. But you're also asking if you have the mask to give, you can drop them off at the front desk of Joy FM. You mentioned the AMA. Are there other places?
Yes, because we are partnering the Accra Metropolitan Assembly in this project. They are supporting us. And it's mainly organized also by the Coalition for Event Organizers and Producers in Ghana.
Okay, great. So the number is 059-585-1160. We'll try and see in the next... Okay, it's on your screen, actually. So if you want to contribute via mobile money, we urge you to Mask for All. And the targets, Doc, finally, you said 1 million?
Yes,
an ambitious 1 million. Okay. Is this restricted in terms of the distribution to the Greater Accra region, or you're going beyond the Greater Accra?
No, it's not. We'll send everywhere that we can where there is need once we have the numbers.
Okay. All right, Doc. We'll try and add our voices to this call and get people to contribute on Mask for All. Also seeing that apart from the fact that it's got health implications, it's also an act that is punishable by law now. So, Doc, thank you very much for your time. Thank you for telling us about Mask for All. We wish you well. Please contribute to Mask for All. If you've got a mask to give out, you can come to our offices and drop the mask or the AMA office as well. That's it for the AM show this morning here on Joy News. But remember, you're on your election headquarters. Tomorrow, the NPP primaries will be covered, all angles in depth on Joy News. So you've got to stay with us. Stay with the channel. Plenty more to come. And we will see you, God willing, the AM show next week. But definitely tomorrow, we are on air with the NPP primaries. Enjoy the rest of your day.